ended up in those leader positions. And I've always been interested in working in the international market, so it just fitted me perfectly, the fact that I could combine those two. I knew that people were biking a lot in Denmark, but they're everywhere. But I don't know how many times I've walked around uni trying to find my bike, and then, ding, there it is. I find the relationship between a teacher and a student here in Denmark very relaxed, and you call the teacher by the first name.